focus, balance. All that takes twice the energy for Megan Giglia. Because what you can't easily see is the injury to her brain.